guys, this is AJN from AJN Effects, and today I'm here with a picture tutorial. Oh yeah, today we're going to create the flash high speed runs trick. Yeah, this is what we're going to create. And guys, happy new year on my side. But first, let's see what we're going to create today. I have a preview video for you, so let's see. So guys, let's directly jump into our project file. Just drag and drop your footage into make it a new car. Just make a right click new and make a new solid. Make it comp size and hit OK. And guys, just make sure your solid lane is off. And just grab a pen tool, or you can use shortcut G, or you can just click over there. And just make a mask path where you want to run your streak or your flash. Just make a quick path. And you guys also just zoom for a little bit detail of stuff. Like I'm joy. Just close this and hit right click and just make it set first vertex. Okay, so first we have to just make sure your layer is selected. Just go into effects and go in generate, and in generate this is the second last option, Vegas. We have to tweak some setting first. Okay, so make your stroke to mask path, mask to mask one, and segment to 1, length to 0.324. Okay, now blending mode to transparent. Color, we're going to choose orange and red, because as you can see in the flash, the streak is orange and red stuff, so we're going to use orange and red. The width to 3, hardness to 4.5 and stuff, and starting opacity, just crank it up to 0. Mid opacity to -7 around, and end opacity is crank it up to 1. That's all we have to do right now. Okay. Okay. When you guys, okay, but before everything, when make sure your layer is on. But first, let's rename this. Call it flash. I love. Okay. So now when you switch on your layer, you can see the flash, and when you rotate your Vegas, you can see a streak or a flash is running on the on that mask path. Okay, so first we have what you have to do, just click the stopwatch on rotation, and after 7 to 8 frames we're going to rotate our Vegas until our flash is completely gone from the screen. Yeah. Hit U to see the keyframe. We don't need this extra part, so we're going to delete this. And guys, Control Shift D is to splitting your layer. The shortcut. Now we make a streak right now, but there's something missing. We need glow. Okay, so just tap glow in your effects and preset panel and just drag and drop glow underneath your Vegas. We have to tweak some setting first. Just glow threshold to 50, glow radius to 80, and glow intensity to 1.7 to 1.8. Yeah, it's looking nice, but it's quite sharp right now. We need some blur. The motion blur. So we're going to apply CC force motion blur to give a nice blurry look. Just search for this and just drag and drop underneath your Vegas but above your glow. Just put 130. It will give a nice blurry look to your streak. Now we need, okay, just close all everything off to keep some room over here. Okay, just type glow again. We're going to drop glow again. Okay, and now we're just going to put the glow threshold to 80 to 75 only. Yeah, now we're getting nice look, but only one last step. Yes, Just go into effects, go in generate, and there is CC Lightroy. Just select CC Lightroy and select your center and put your center on the stroke on your mouse path where your stroke is going to move. Yeah, this adjustable, you can just move it around where you want to put it. Okay, let's do a ramp preview first. Let's see. Yeah, it's looking nice, but we have a problem, guys. Yeah, you can see a streak is on a building. This is a building. So this quick simple solution, just duplicate your main footage file, put it on above, and just call it water first. We're going to make a quick roto for this. Just grab your pen tool, make a quick roto, just put it behind us. Okay, and we're going to make a quick roto for this. Click M to mouse path. We're going to, there's a little bit movement, so we have to animate our mouse path. Okay. Press F for feather and push feather to 3. Okay, let's do a ramp preview to see what we had. Yeah, it's looking nice. Okay, we created a fresh streak, but what if we have to create more than one streak? It's damn simple. Just duplicate your flash layer, the streak layer. You move it around where you want your second streak. All you have to do is make it another mask path only. Yes, guys. But first, make sure, guys, before doing anything, just make sure switch off all your effects except Vegas, because the motion blur and other stuff like glowy, these all create like problem in your stuff. So just put everything off except Vegas. Okay, now make it another mask path quickly, very quickly. Yeah, okay, and then just close it. And what you have to do, only one step, only one single thing, just put your mask path to mask 2. Yep. And now when you you can see, when you rotate your wiggles, you can see our mask our streak is moving on our second path. That's nice. As we done, we need some roto, quick roto for this. So we have our roto layer. Just we're going to make a quick roto for this. Yeah, just put it further to 3. Okay, guys. As we done in previous part, we're going to keyframe our rotation until it's completely gone from our screen. And guys, switch on all your effects and let's do a ramp preview for this. And guys, you can also download this whole project file. The download link is in description. And yeah, this is looking really nice. So guys, you can also download, as I say, you can also download the whole project file. The link is in description with this aerial footage also. So guys, subscribe me on my YouTube channel and check out all my videos, all my tutorial, all my free products. I usually upload every stuff. You just go in about to check out all my social link. And guys, check out my blog AJNEffects.blogspot.in for all new cool updates, all new industry cool updates. As you can see this. And guys, you can also Google me. Yeah, just type AJN Effects on Google and boom, you can see all my social links, all my images, videos and other stuff. That's damn simple to find me over here. So guys, thank you for supporting. And guys, must share, because sharing is caring. Thank you guys, peace out. Streets and
your motherfucking week. So if you piss me up, bang bang, piss me up.